7. Rock and Roll Animal, 1974. While not a studio album, this live recording captures Lou Reed at his best with powerful renditions of his songs. The album was recorded live on December 21, 1973, at Howard Stein's Academy of Music in New York City. It features a different approach to Reed's music, embracing a more theatrical and glam rock style compared to his previous solo work and his time with the Velvet Underground. Intro Sweet Jane kicks off the album with a bang, a powerful and revamped version of the Velvet Underground classic Sweet Jane. The band backing Lou Reed on the album was notable for its exceptional talent. The dual guitar work of Dick Wagner and Steve Hunter became a highlight of the album, injecting powerful and dynamic solos into the songs. Rock and Roll Animal is considered one of Lou Reed's most iconic recordings.